during SpongeBob SquarePants. What does everyone think about Mr. Krabs being cheap and not buying anything with, you know, money?